guys in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see AJ Styles, Luke Gallows, and Karl Anderson. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Roman Reigns, Jimmy Uso, and Solo Sikoa.
It is going to be all about teamwork and partnership here tonight. Who will be the better team? Who will have the better chemistry? I personally cannot wait to find out.
To the knee. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Body kick by AJ Styles.
Over and over. Styles knows what this crowd came to see, and he's hell-bent on delivering.
Six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside.
And a counter. A counter by Styles.
He must have had that scouting.
Looking blow.
Big leg drop. Shot after shot.
Ooh. Here's the cover.
Calls the pin off with a rope break.
Just pinning the arm down and that
vicious knee drop. Styles a step ahead.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Boom!
AJ Styles just adding salt to the wound now.
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso.
Uh-oh. Flashback! He's starting to struggle here.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner. Uh-oh.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the... AJ Styles rolling through. Double crusher!
And he breaks the hold.
Getting tossed.
Take down. Over the crop.
He breaks the hold. Misses the mark. DDT.
And that prevents any offense from falling.
He's burning Larry.
Oh, rear super kick.
On behind. Nasty.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyper extend your elbow.
Two. Ooh, point of the elbow counters that.
AJ Styles with a phenomenal forearm.
Does Styles finish the job here?
He's still in this fight.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
And AJ Styles thought he had it there, but this battle goes on. Double team. A hip toss.
Oh, followed by a low kick.
Saw that one coming.
Caught with a punch.
The
offensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Sunblock slam. Cover. He stops the count for his partner. This could put a stop to AJ. Oh my goodness, nasty line.
Samoan drop.
Going up top.
Top rope. Jimmy Uso splash.
Jimmy might have just finished things.
Clothesline out of nowhere.
Boom!
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Black suplex.
Spine crushing.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
He's lost some of his win now.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
Oh, Carl Asher's back.
Oh, man, he has fired up now.
Tag switching it up.
A back elbow. Corkscrew shoulder tackle.
Set out power bomb.
Cover.
And effective pin.
What a kick out.
Able to get there in time.
Nice down kick. Great elevation.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, to the back of the neck. Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, jaw getting rattled. Oh, a knee lift.
Big ball.
Vicious downright. Savage club right there.
Textbook neck breaker.
Just got clobbered. Unexpected result.
This is it.
His arm shot off the mat before one.
I'm just...
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Gets cracked by the overhand.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
And Zagiri drops him. Just blasting back with an elbow to the face. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins.
Styles ready to strike.
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
And they're still in this.
Reigns kicks out at 2 9/10. The Tribal Chief stays alive.
Styles absolutely thought that was in. Who could blame him?
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Back suplex on the apron.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Break that up.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. There's not a single person sitting in this arena. Big Luke Gallows. Gallows pole.
Does Jimmy have any fight left?
Counters that.
Slam sets things up.
Jimmy saw it coming.
Kick to the gut. What are they looking for here? Looks like a pump handle.
Power slam.
Oh, no, 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 no.
That's gotta be it.
Jumping clothesline.
Carl gets jolted by the counter. Styles not backing down one bit.
Looks like he does want some.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Uh-oh.
AJ evades that.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Throat. Great move.
Styles looking for it. There it is.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Barely kicks out.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Seated drop kick. And there's AJ finding the energy to keep attacking.
Styles will keep fighting until he has nothing left.
Styles getting out of the ring the hard way.
Slammed on the apron, crashing to the floor.
Ripped in the hard way.
Double axe handle.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.